New York chapter of the U.S. Green Building Council. Our 14,000 organizational members, our board of directors, we'd like to congratulate you on this wonderful building and wonderful achievement.
Thank you so much.
To receive the LEED Platinum certification for the building, they have to collect data for an entire year to validate all the design concept that we implemented in the building. So to actually receive it and receive it by a good margin is very exciting.
For RIT, it's a really special building. I mean, LEED Platinum is an amazing accomplishment. For a building this size and its function, it is an amazing accomplishment. I don't think we'll see a building this large and this kind of a function be LEED Platinum for a while.
Well, it's in 1% of all of the LEED rated buildings throughout the country, so it's one of the highest performing buildings that's been built to date. We actually produce with the fuel cell and the photovoltaic panels on the roof about 2.5 times the energy consumption of the building, so it puts back energy into the campus grid for utilization in other buildings here on campus.
You know, the significance of this is that we, as an institute for sustainability, that promoting, you know, green technologies, effective economical technologies that address many of the challenges that we face, from building to energy to transportation, it is really exciting to be in a state-of-the-art building, in a building that actually act as a demonstration facility, act as a living laboratory where the students can actually see things in action, can see how our on-site energy generation is working. It's an extension of our labs, so it's very economical in that fashion. And also the building is designed in a way that allow us to actually incorporate any new technology along the way to test and validate and actually to expand our research programs in new areas.